What's up, guys? It's JayLeezus here, and we're here for another episode of Nioh. Yeah. The last time we played, we were doing submissions. And I'm thinking about doing some more submission, actually. You know, I want to record more submissions just so you guys can see what else, you know? I feel like just showing more. So, do you remember the village where you met Master Hanzo? Hanzo! I love that name, man. Freaking Overwatch. It seems that some mysterious new power is at work there now. I heard from the village elder that the whole area is like a hellscape. Please, return to the village and save it before anything worse happens. I mean, what else could happen? I mean, I thought I was just there to protect everyone, but I guess not. Oh, what? Now things are on fire? I mean, the last submission, everything was like a tint red, right? That was the only difference. And were there like dead zombies? No, there wasn't. Was it more just humans? I don't know. I forgot. And the boss battle was just some big dude. Some 6 foot dude. Alright, so. Oh, why do you have shrine points? Oh, look at all these green frogs. Up my dexterity up. Alright. So let's see, where'd I go? Level 34. I mean, maybe I will. Oh my gosh. Not bad. Oh, heck yeah. Jumanji, hey, got the Jumanji speaker, man, I love Jumanji. You guys ever watch Jumanji with Robin Williams and who's the other chick in the movie? Oh, I don't want to, wait, yeah, I don't want to put that up. Okay, toughness is better. Nah, I ain't trying to be no pirate. I'm a samurai. Okay. Nothing? I'm so tempted. Nah. So this way. I haven't played this for like 2 days, but it seems like my guy is so slow.
so nervous. Like, I don't want to die. It's like fire everywhere. Oh, heck no. Oh, heck no. Oh, heck no. I think. Dude, really? Oh, I failed. Anyways, I'm back again for this floor here. Let's get out here. Oh no, oh no, I don't want to deal with you, bro. Heck no, I'm not trying to deal with that. I've seen how much he's killed others. Man, I'm afraid of that dude right there. Oh, heck no. Ladder over there, but I'm trying to remember how to cross. Oh, hey, what do you know? got a lot of stuff, man. You know what? You need that charm. Come over here, bro. Oh, heck no. Yeah, that's right, bro. Oh, heck no, I'm going up. Oh, heck no. Oh, no way. No freaking way, guys. That's what makes this game scary, is that you have to... He's not here. Oh, he's still gone. Heck yeah. What the hell? Homie, I ain't gonna fight you yet. Oh. Oh, heck no. What is this, huh? All trapdoors all day? Come on with this. Oh. Oh, heck no. I'm gonna just go this way. I'm gonna avoid that spinning tire, because he ain't my business right now. Alright. Ladder. Go down here. Pick up these ammo. I forgot I have those hand cannon ammo. Oh. can't come up here, right? What's the fuss? Fire ring, no time. Oh, don't tell me it's those. I have this weird feeling that those are the fire ring, no time. The fire ring yokai? Was that one of them? see if I have any items I can use against this dude. Like, after I'm done with this part, do I go... So I need to go to the other side again and find that one dude. Why the hell do I feel like there's always someone coming up? Other homeboys right there. Oh, are you kidding me? Sucker. I can't even get over there. Probably why? Probably screw it up. Taking it easy, guys. Taking it easy. You know? Wait. Oh. Nothing. I'm really just trying to figure out where to go, but it seems like... Or I really messed up. Like maybe I wasn't supposed to pass that untyped beat that one dude. I said there's gotta be other way. I said there's a way to cross that. I think so. I don't know how, but I know there's gotta be something. Underground tunnel or something. Oh, fucking water. Nothing back here. Come on, bro. Heck no. don't even know what the mask does. Here, because I killed it. Oh, wait. Clever. Wasting my valuable time falling down the ceiling. Oh heck no, I'm not gonna fall there again. Oh, great. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, do these guys low pop? Do they pop off when you Oh, what? You can't do it after. Alright, I gotta go for it. Let's do it! Yeah, guys. Took care of that secondary mission. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey. Woo. They're gonna be like, dang, Neil, you're the best. No, wait, that's not even his name. They're like, JayLeezus, you're the winner. Winner, and here's your chicken dinner. Hey, what's up, though? Okatsu? Hey, yokai reading flames? Who could imagine such a thing? Thank you for helping. The village elder was more grateful than you could express in words. Well, yeah, you know, your boy. Although, as he left, he was muttering something about needing more sacrifices. Alright, there's something up with this old guy. Sketchy. I'm gonna save, cause, yeah. Hella hard, you know? Oops, sorry. Let's see. New details and models regarding Sarah. Before it ends, let's see how it goes. Dojo. Let's see what goes on with this dojo right now. Let's go. Just jump over the rocks, hammer brother. Yeah, that was a nice tutorial. So I'm going to end the video with this, the submission and the tutorial. The next mission, I will be doing maybe two more submissions, depending what you guys want. Leave a comment, and don't forget to leave a like. Smash that like button, actually, just smash it like crazy. I heard if you smash it a lot, you'll get like a gold, the golden like button. I don't know, 1 out of 10 people get it. I don't know, we'll see if you're the lucky one. Or you might get silver or platinum, I don't know, maybe diamond. Anyways, if you like the video, just like it. You don't like it, dislike it, but I recommend liking it, because why would you like dislike me? Come on, man. Like family in this. Anyways, oh yeah, if you also haven't subscribed, just subscribe to that subscribe button. And anyways, until next time, guys, JayLeezus out.